Prepare the tools, polish the original mold, and fix it to the board. Choose the right potting mold line. Pile up the clay under the mold line. After fixing the clay, dig in the holes evenly on the clay to make the latch. Brush detergent or soapy water evenly on the surface of the mold so that the mold could separate with the silicone rubber mold easily. Choose the most suitable silicone according to the original mold size, structure, and application. Add 2% to 5% catalyst into the silicone rubber. Stir the mixture evenly, and then put the mixture into the vacuum machine to vacuum ice. After vacuum pumping, brush the first layer of silicone rubber evenly on the mold. Brush the second layer of silicone rubber till the first one is cured, about 15 minutes. After brushing the second or the third layer of silicone rubber, cover the gauze. When the silicone stops flowing, the gauze can increase the tension and strength of the mold. After the silicone cured, the outer mold from gypsum can be made. Knife to prepare the cardboard well, then fix the cardboard around the original mold without any gap. Pour the silicone rubber, which is mixed evenly, into the mold. Release the mold. Remove the cardboard after the outer mold cured. Release the whole gypsum mold off the silicone mold. Then check and mend the silicone mold by the scissors and revise the gypsum mold. Now you get the perfect silicone mold now, and please put it into production after 24 hours.